got y'all entertaining it. Maybe I don't know what entertainment is. I'm broke and it seems pay to win. I'ma try to meditate again. I don't wanna have to set it straight again. If you're not trying to elevate a sin, take your time to find a better way to spend. Yeah. If it happened to this integrated.
And we're off!
Henshin!
Number one ranked assassin is Jesse Baptiste the Sixth. Occupation, King of Destruction. You don't need me to go on, do you? Let all of your madness bloom in full, Travis. Welcome to the Garden of Insanity.
いただきます。 ごちそうさま。
So you actually made it all the way here. I'm more pleased than surprised. To think that there was a shining pebble in the rough of that trash planet after all. You're that shining pebble, but I'm a fucking diamond! And that's quite a huge disparity.
You just can't stop talking, can you, Prince Dumbass? Do you really fear me that much?
What the fuck you say? Fear? What the hell is fear anyway? I can't even comprehend the emotion you call fear. No, seriously, tell me, what is fear?
That's sad. Didn't your mommy and daddy teach you? It's not nice to cause trouble for others. No? Cause trouble, and you'll get scolded. But nobody's ever scolded you before, have they?
My daddy scolded me once. I was punished and was sent to rot in space prison.
Black hole prison? It's basically paradise. That wasn't punishment. You just went on a nice little vacation abroad. And that's how we get Prince Dumbasses like you.
Yeah, just keep talking. Keep fucking talking.
Go on, get angry, you fucking loser. Get all nice and salty for me.
Fucking assassin!
There we go. Those eyes, right there. The dumbass is turning into a beast!
I'll kill you!
Oh, nice scary eyes! That's what I wanna see!
Come at me!
Kill me! Demons don't got shit on me!
I'll kill you!
You're getting real fucking crazy now! That's what I'm talking about! Ah!
Stop right
on. Anti-gravity death force. Death melt shower. Screw crusher death kick.
Sweet.
Anti-gravity death force. Death belt shout. Screw crusher death kick!
Stronger, right on.
Spin death slow! Screw the death kick!
Death Milk Shower! Anti-Gravity Death Force!
Death Milk Shower! Now's your chance!
Here we go!
I loved you too, Fu.
Damon? Damon?
Goodbye, Fu.
Now fuck off!
So he's finally dead. Nice work, Travis.
So this is what it was all about? Looks like my hunch was right.
You're a friend of his, right?
His friend? Are you kidding me? That crazy alien bastard was just a pawn. I'm the real king.
I see. So the real scumbag is you, then. I totally missed that.
It's all you, Travis. You! You hit me, didn't you? You hit me! Not even my dad has ever hit me!
Oh, okay. So you're the asshole who forced Juvenal out. I remember now.
Now it's my turn to hit you! Travis! Thunderbreak!
About this? What the fuck is happening?
Hey, that Glastonbury thing. Call it.
That's been decommissioned. Too much dark matter. It deteriorated.
Okay then. What the hell do we do now? Juvenal, please do something about this.
I cannot do anything right away. If I had around 2 years, I could help.
That's not gonna work.
Wait a moment. The death gauge is going off. It is transferring something over from another dimension.
Transferring?
Transferring what?
Some sort of unknown, huge object. Starting countdown.
It's not a monster or something, is it? We get one more monster or demon or whatever, and this town is screwed.
Yeah, more like this planet.
3, 2, 1. Here it comes. Any second, the transfer is complete. An Arsenal Volox model has arrived.
What? The mech from Daemon X Machina? From the Japanese publisher Marvelous? An Arsenal?
And it's the Rolot model. The model with the same coloring system as the Glastonbury.
Travis, hurry up. Use it.
I got no idea what the hell I'm doing. But here goes nothing.
Fade in supernova.
I'm in the cockpit.
Unlock all weapons and fight.
Here we go, Gene. Here we go, Deck.
Travis! Cosmo!
Where the hell are we?
The edge of space. Maybe even the promised land.
Nice place for a final showdown.
We've come so far.
The train keeps going. On and on forever.
It's over, Travis.
Looks like this is the final stop. We'll settle this with Sumo.
Sumo? Like Japanese sumo wrestling?
Yeah. Real men settle shit with sumo.
Fine. Now for the final transformation!
Start the game. The final game!
Death Melt Shower!
Screw Death
King!
It's over! Strawberry.
Right on.
Never stood a chance.
I don't want to die. 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 I don't want to die.
I've still got somewhere to go home to. But you! You don't!
I don't wanna die! I don't wanna die!
Be sure to apologize to Juvenal and have fun hanging out with Prince Dickhead in hell! Nice place for the home run king, huh? Working old buddy. Fucking dying on me like that.
Daddy, I was never able to say this, but you always looked so cool hitting home runs. You always bought me marble fudge ice cream after your games. I actually wanted coffee flavor, but you always assumed that a little kid would want marble, so I never said anything.
Thank you.
Good night, Daddy. My own no more hero.
Give me a break.
I know you've been walking, you know you've been out. name Jess Baptiste the Fifth. I've come to this world as a divine messenger.
Fu's dad, huh? Well, someone kills your kid, I guess you're gonna get mad.
Hold up now. Do not jump to conclusions. I have traveled vast distances to come to this planet, Earthling, to enter into a peace accord. Are you the representative of Earthlings?
Do I fucking look like it?
In that case, it would appear that peace negotiations have failed.
What? Wait a second! First you gotta talk with some actual representatives, and then...
Under Baptiste interplanetary law, I hereby seize the planet, Earthling. Do it!
God damn! Who the hell are you?
Dad, it's me.
Have you forgotten what your own kids look like? What a shitty dad.
Hunter and Jean, is that you?
Who? Master's children, the twins.
Wow, you guys have gotten big.
They're from another world.
Wait a second. Hunter and Jean? Is it really you?
We came from the future.
There's no time to explain. Just look at the situation.
Mommy, I took out every single one of them.
Good boy, Scott.
Dad, let me introduce you guys. This is Jean's son, Scott. He's your grandson.
I didn't mean to hide it, but getting to fight you, I was so happy. You're so tough, Grandpa.
Hold up. This is like the actual final for reals ending? What the hell is going on? Somebody, explain this to me.
Travis, the battle is not over yet. Your next opponent is up to the north.
We came from the future to kill Uncle Henry.
That cosplaying dickhead killed you and is counting down to this planet's destruction?
Oh, snap!
My great-uncle teamed up with some super messed up aliens and was attempting to conquer the planet.
So we have to change the future.
Come with us! Come with us, otherwise you're gonna die!
Oh, snap!
Welcome, Travis, to the Garden of Insanity. Next up, Family War!
Aw, snippity snap!
We really appreciate your playing.
Huh.